Oh my god, they're expecting CSGO B-hops from me. Let's go. We are just doing the Santa Marathon today. See, is that your name on top of the list? What do you mean? It couldn't be me. Oh my god, Santa is sleeping. Click tap to start. The fuck do you mean by that? Santa's cabin. The elves are gonna light him on fire, aren't they? God damn it. Oh yeah, I'm glad to see you. It's Christmas Eve and it's your turn to wake Santa up this year. Not right then. I'm gonna be fucking Santa today, alright. I know it. Look at his face. I can see it in his face. He has it all devised. He knows what he's gonna do. Good luck. He definitely was like, well, not me. Santa needs the fucking good luck.
Huh? Not
look at him. Look at his face. You can see it. You can see what he's about to do to Santa, alright. Santa's alarm clock doesn't work.
Oh no! Kringle!
What do you mean Kringle? That is just the best shit ever. Santa getting railed by no elf? What do you mean? That's the best shit ever. Come on. You can't be telling me that's Kringle. Of course not. I know you're picturing it as it is. Oh, click or tap to interact. There you go. Yes, alarm clock, yes. I like the cat music, alright. Yeah, it's not about you. Oh, wait, what? Okay. I like the cat music, okay. Good. Oh no, it's not about you. Ah, yes, thank you. Thank you for clarifying that. You woke Santa. Oh my god, he called Santa woke. Alright, he texted something back. I don't want to open. Open it, right? Don't do that. Do it, pussy. Yeah, exactly. I love you. Something. I almost read it. I love you. Shaking my head. I can't believe I'm saying this kind of thing. Okay, fine. Find a way to wake Santa up. He needs to get to work. How many times is this fucking asshole gonna sleep? Why is he sleeping on the kitchen counter? Burn him alive. Do it. End
do it.
It! Wow, just that timing is just it. Perfect, right? Alright then. That timing could not be any perfect. Alright. Good timing. I know it's for a completely different reason, but works. Forward it to me then. Yes. It's like checking your result, right? You don't want to do it, so you forward it to someone. They check it and they're like, wow, you passed. Or, well, it's tough, but there is always a brighter day tomorrow kind of thing. The fuck am I supposed to do again? Oh my god. What? Did homie use a fucking cookie to drop or get a bucket to drop? Alright. Alright. Look at his face. You can hear what he's thinking. Yeah, I'm gonna touch Santa today. Alright, okay then. Send your account details. Yes. Fuck. Indian, alright. Indian for sure. Damn, bro. Santa getting absolutely child abused. Look at that water and all. Fuck, I would have beat the shit out of the elf. I'm gonna lie. It actually had a beat of. Fuck yeah, let's go. Oh yeah, let's do this. I filled the bucket with water, of course. Same thing, you filled the bucket with the BG music, of course. I almost said it, right? I said it. I knew. I go there regardless of you telling me of that or not. This, you know what, man? I don't know, man. This guy's a bitch, right? He wants his ass whooped by this elf. He likes it, doesn't he? Santa likes it. That's exactly why he's doing this. That's why he's not waking up, right? Elf and safety rules. Don't. What? An idea. There's a special gift in the attic somewhere. Bring it to me, please. He's gonna fucking kill Santa. What the fuck is going on in this game? But he also said, why so sudden? I said, Leah, a person on Twitch, challenge me. Tell him Sil is making you question your sanity, but that was the one fact you were sure of. Yeah, yes. Now tell him that you actually don't like him and then tell it was a dare. Oh my god. Don't. Is it don't do drugs or try not to? Anal, you dig what? Not good for business. We read all elves. We need all elves alive if possible. Thanks a lot. Okay. I guess. Why me, SMH? I don't need kids coming after me in the middle of relationship issues. It's gonna be you, Leah. It's gonna be you now. Ah, man, Leah the therapist. Oh my god. Do I have to do bee hopping? Alright. I feel attacked. Congrats, Leah. You are now the love triangle. Not love triangle, what am I saying? Oh my god, they're expecting CSGO B hops from me. Let's go. Alright, where is it? Where is it? Give me a second. Singing, now I am a whole loud triangle. Single, yes, 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 yes. Yeah, still broke. I didn't break, don't worry. Hey, alright, I made a mistake, alright, fair enough. Hold up, let me focus on the B-hops. Didn't know you sing, yeah, yes. I made a mistake, alright. Damn, this bee hopping sucks. Oh my god, come on. Oh my god, I can't hit them. Alright. Drinkling, drive, sing. Alright, then me neither, alright. Fair enough. How am I messing it up? Pathetic bop, alright. Bee hop, alright. It's. I can't jump, right? I can't reach it! Should I be holding jump? I can't reach it, man! Does this work with the controller, goddammit? He starts walking. He doesn't jump as soon as he lands! Yeah, get your pet to teach him how to bee hop. You. Come on, man, I'm trying, alright. Man, the B-hop music will finish before I actually do one of these jumps even. Oh shit, alright. Controller? Oh boy, okay. Fair enough. Ah, oh, damn, alright. I do it in first try. Then in brim. I am trying, okay? I'm just not hitting it. Oh my god, this sucky sucky 10 bucky.
Wow.
Can I beat Santa up with a fucking weapon or something? I'm trying. I'd rather beat Santa up than try this. Oh my god, I'm dropping on Santa's face on my elf ass as well. Come on, man. He should have at least taken a whiff and woken up by now. What's going on? Oh my god, okay.
Oh. Huh?
I'm like, why did everything go black? Huh? Oh. Oh my screen, of course. Not racist. I shall stop. It was literally 40 more seconds of B-hop. Yeah, no, not happening here. The fuck did you just say? Nothing. I don't know what you're talking about. Ah, yeah, the B-hop was the problem, I see. Yeah. Okay. Okay, no shot that the B-hop stops and I actually start doing this shit. Alright. I cannot believe I suck at this, right? So suck at this this much is actually impressive as a matter of... No. Everything went black, didn't it? Finally, alright. Finally, almost had it. Oh, god damn it. There was progress, but then there wasn't. Haven't heard that in a while, like a long time. Oh yeah! Did you guys know? Today, on stream, early on stream, our dear old homie Nihal had showed up. I think Leah was there. Kind of. Our dear old homie. In the early stream. Early stream. Early on the stream. No proof. Hey, he was there, right? He has turned a new leaf now. Apparently. Or should I say allegedly or something. Something, right? He has turned a new leaf. He has improved. He's no longer childish. He proclaims. He proclaims, of course. Oh my god, the pro player! The absolute chat gamer! No! Alright, cool. Bro can turn as many leaves as he wants. I'm not very veggie, okay? I was there too. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hits was there. Yeah, Hits was there. Hits was there as well. Hits went to sleep during that time, bro. He said he's improved. It's the biggest red flag, so please. Yeah, that's pretty much what I told him. But, you know me. I usually butter my words. I'm not that harsh with my words. I choose to butter my words a lot. I like to wrap the whole stuff in gift wrappers and then give it to people. So, you know, even if I'm talking shit, they don't feel like I'm actually talking shit to them. Alright, fine. Thanks. Thanks for the valid input is what I want them to hear. Soo. What am I supposed to do? You found it. Let me open it for you. It's a Glock. It's gonna be a Glock. Air horn. Yeah, that sucks. Alright then, sugarcoat your words. Butter people, no butter words. Sugarcoat, yes, exactly. Reindeer stables, he's in 10th, I think so. Drinking more aqua. Hey, yo, I would drink aqua. If you know what I mean. Anyways, he's 10th, I think so, he's 10th grade. Yeah, now we know why he slept. It's all like, I can't, not today. Why isn't he studying, huh? Apparently, he's doing pretty well and he's topper in his class. Now, so that's nice. Sugarcoat, yes, no. Please explain. He's 10th grade. Lies. Lies. Or, he's not 10th grade? Alright, fair enough. You mean him being topper? Yeah. What do you mean by aqua? Oh, you don't know aqua? Aqua. Moving on. Men. Yes. Fuck you. What do you mean, men? You're a man as well. You might be gay. That doesn't make you any less of a man. What do you mean? You think you can run away from being a man just because you're gay? No. You're still a man. I'm much better. See, just like how when people say I have improved a lot, people who say I am much better are still the same, mate. If you go through that logic. Come on, man. Fair enough, right? There we go. Yeah, let's shake on that. Alright. Shake hands, of course. Not booty. No! Oh, no. I missed everything. Wow. That was ass. Anyways. Shake what? Hands. I was clear about it. Hands. Shake. Oh my god. Why did that remind me of that shake your booty? Oh, fuck off. Why is my mind filled with memes? I need to stop watching so many memes. Too many memes. Oh my god, what the... No. You wanted to shake? You wanted a shake? Shake your booty. Isn't that the one where he gets choked after that? I might be wrong here. He's gonna eat the carrot, isn't he? Wow! That... Okay, I found the key. I found the key to Santa's secret pawn stash. Oh god, okay. You wanted to shake? After 5 minutes... 5 seconds, you wanted to shake hands? Hands are not shaking hands though. What? Okay then. No, it's only gonna be shaking hands, nothing more. Please, he's taken. Either way, it's a no from me. It's a good offer, but I need to I'm gonna pass on it. Santa is gonna fucking shoot this elf, right? I know for a fact he's gonna shoot this elf. Damn, it would have been nice if that fell on Santa and then it was the end. Amazing. Every kid would realize why there is no Christmas. Thank you. I take it as a compliment and say I'm not your type, right? So I would guess most of the gays would consider me not their type, so... I see this as a absolute win. I don't know what you're saying.